Okay, this is part two of a birch bark basket. Now, this is not going to be a waterproof basket. And this is my weaving stuff. Okay, and I think we go about a centimeter away from the corner. And we put our cedar bark needle. Okay. And now we pull it through and we leave some. And then we make another hole. About a centimeter away. And we push it back out. Using the hard end of the cedar root is good. Right, this isn't working. My root is too dry. Already. Thank you. Okay, my root is not wet enough. Let's get another root here. Okay. So go through the hole. There we go. Thank you. I think it's better if I push it through with the from inside. Now this was cracking already, right here. But you know what? Let's do it properly. Let's see if we can... This is too dry. I have to soak them or get a new root. It's easier and quicker to get a new root. This is a cedar root.